Hey guys, so today is the final look that I'm gonna do in this like series thing. I am gonna post a video tomorrow. It'll be kind of in the evening though because I'm gonna do my actual getting ready with me for Halloween, because tomorrow is Halloween and I'm going out Thursday night, which is Halloween. So I'll be showing you what I'm gonna get ready. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm doing yet. I will show you that tomorrow. Today, I'm gonna be doing a Ouija board Halloween look on my face. So I just realised my camera cut out and that was great. So now I'm doing blue eyeshadow, if you couldn't tell. So I'm gonna get back on with that. So I'm done with kind of makeup now. I'm gonna do my face before I do my chest. So I'm gonna just start off with the yes and no, and then move on to my lower body or my upper chest, whatever you want to call it. I don't know, but that's what I'm gonna do. So we are officially done. To me this looks really weird because it's backwards, because obviously I'm looking in a mirror, I had to do it backwards, which was very difficult, I won't lie. But this is the finished look. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow when you'll see my official get ready with me for Halloween look, and you'll see what I do for my actual Halloween look. So goodbye.